Old iron, slow.
Why, Edward could beat you in a race any day.
Do we want to test that?
Yes!
Okay. Tomorrow morning.
Fine!
Welcome, one and all, big and small. But, let's be honest.
Mostly small.
To this year's first and probably last ever race.
Took your time, old iron. Why are you wearing a bow tie? Because style, which is something you don't have.
Oh, I am offended. On your marks. Get set. Go!
Good God, those two are fast. Yeah, I know.
Come on, let's go to keep up with the race.
Edward and James are racing.
You might know everything I'm going to do, but that's not going to help you, since I know everything you're going to do.
Strange, isn't it?
Oh, hello, Scott Lowy.
I'm tired.
James, look out!
Huh, I'm not falling for that.
Oh my God!
James, what the heck, man? I'm just trying to have a nice, friendly conversation with Scott Lowy, and you just decided to freaking crash into me. What the hell, man? What did I do to you? What did I do to deserve this? It was probably an accident, but knowing you, it probably wasn't. What is that for? What? Tell me. Now, tell me. You can't do it if you want, James. You can't. You can't. You can't.
Ha ha, you got yelled at.
I'm one of a kind.
Bruh.